Welcome back, everybody. It's Rick 5, and we're gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's again. We're gonna be trying to get past night two. It is 9:30 p.m. Very scary, very dark, and let's continue. All right, it wasn't working for a second there. It scared me. See, it's already a bad sign. Alright, we're gonna play this smart. Oh, the sounds.
This is playing it smart.
Oh yeah.
I played it smart.
Freddy's with you. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Where does Bonnie go? Alright. So keep that door shut. Tupac, Cole, Chica, Freddy. Chica is gone. Where the hell did Chica go? Oh my god. Alright, kitchen, I think, yeah. The kitchen sounds. Oh my god, she can stop it! Power, it's over 2 a.m. We're screwed! Check the power cove. Let's check them. Chica stays in my kitchen. You can do whatever you want. Well, but you bake me a pie. Bake me a pie, right? Hey, Chica! Alright, guys. Starting to panic a little bit. 2 a.m. Barely have 52% power. Alright. We're doing okay. Chica's still, I don't know, doing something in that bathroom. Ooh, I mean. Buddy, I thought way ahead of you. Okay, see, that's called thinking fast. All right. We are making some fantastic progress. 3 a.m., and we got 36% power left. Huh.
Yeah, we're fucked. This spells the end. If I just keep checking it. Bonnie, bro. Listen. Where? We're not gonna make it. I kept that door shut for so long, but I literally. Oh my god! Chica playing in her kitchen. Chica, go play in your kitchen set. 4 a.m. We're not gonna make it. I'm walking away. Okay, as long as I don't move. Okay. I don't get it. I hate this game. It's so scary. Why did I agree to do this? Game over. I don't care. One more attempt. I know. I'm getting brave, guys. Oh yeah, let me tell you. I won't use the camera at all until that phone starts ringing. When is that phone gonna ring? Oh my god. Scare me. Woo! As long as we conserve our power, we will make it through this night like a breeze. Alright, check. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, yes, okay. Chica, why aren't you playing with her? Alright. Continue to play a bit, that's okay.
2 a.m. 68. I heard something move. Oh my god. Yeah, it does. No. On the move. How about no?
You're not a happy dog, are you?
Always gotta check the fire code. He has special needs. Always check the fire code. Okay. Oh, he's on the move. Body, somebody's on the move. Chica, go fuck yourself. Body, go away. I'll wait until I hear a sound and I bring up the camera because I'm gonna waste more power. Go back and play in the kitchen. Chicken fire cove, always make sure chicken fire cove. Alright, take a sip of my milk. It's 4 a.m.
You're 23.
Power left. That is horrible. Okay, wait till we hear a noise. Bonnie's still there. Chica's still there. All right. Hop back out. Just hurry up and turn 5 a.m. I've been very collected by what I've been doing. Oh my god, what the hell was that? It's so loud, high pitched. I tried, I really did. I got the 5 a.m. This is Bonnie. Bonnie keeps staying by the damn left door. It's not my fault. They're my eyeballs. Yes. Can't touch them. What? I can't touch my eyeballs.
Well, that's enough for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Heart's pounding like crazy. I tried my best to be very collective, as if you can tell from my previous episodes. I'm done. This game sucks. I think I'm just gonna quit here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Ciao.